Good morning to everybody. Today I will give you the answer from question number 7 of the story The Prince from Tibet, unit 3. Before that I will repeat question number 5 answer and 6 answer also. Just you can open your homework copy where you have written your answer. Just look out whether you have done any mistake or not. Just check your answer. Question number 5, page number 28. Find a word or phrases or phrase in the story which means the same as 5A, wish to marry a girl from the passage. Actual words are here. Wanted her hand in marriage. 5A, from the passage. Right side blank is there. You did not write in the book. Just write in your copy. 5A, wished to marry a girl, wanted her hand in marriage. 5B, persuade from the passage, convince. 5C, makeup / design. From the passage, the right word, device, device. 5D, a very young horse, foal, F-O-A-L. 5D, a very young horse, F-O-A-L, foal. 5E, spread over, smeared. S-M-E-A-R-E-D, smear. 5F, difficult. Answer is T-R-I-C-K-Y, tricky. 5G, carefully examined. Test, T-E-S-T, test. 5H, not stopping or delaying. Answer from the passage, without hesitation. 5I, affected in a positive way. 5I, affected in a positive way. Answer from the passage, impressed. I-M-P-R-E-S-S-E-D, impressed. 5J, manage to buy. 5J, manage to buy. Answer from the passage, afford. A-F-F-O-R-D, afford. Already you checked. Now question number 6, explain the following in your own words. A, their daughter only had eyes for the young prince from Tibet. 6A, the only person whom the emperor's daughter found attractive was the young prince from Tibet. 6A answer, please check in your homework copy. 6A, the only person whom the emperor's daughter found attractive was the young prince from Tibet. Post of Now 6B, the result was always the same, barking and kneeing and beating, a terrible commotion. It means same dash, then answer. The animals within bracket female horses reacted violently, comma, jumping and beating and making a terrible noise. 6B, the result was always the same dash. The animals within bracket female horses reacted violently, comma, jumping and beating and making a terrible noise. Once more, 6B answer. The result was always the same dash. The animals female horses reacted violently, comma, jumping and beating and making a terrible noise. It was the answer of 5 and 6. Now I will go for question number 7. Look at the sentence from the story. She was not the most beautiful, although she is very attractive. Another way of saying this is, although she is very attractive, she is not most beautiful. We can also say, she is very attractive, but she is not the most beautiful. Means one sentence you have to explain in different way, but the meaning will be the same. And you can search out from the story itself and you can write from your own also. Understand? Again I am repeating so that you can understand fast. One sentence can be clarified by minimum two way, three way, whatever possible. Now first you see, 7, look at the sentence from the story. She is not the most beautiful, although she is very attractive. Another way we can say, although she is very attractive, she is not the most beautiful. We can say also like that, she is very attractive, but she is not the most beautiful. So different way you can write from your own. Now I will come in the second recording. We will start from 7A, B.